like this, any joy I might have had is replaced.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world.
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
How could you convince my own husband to kill me? I could have been saved, but you...
Prepare for a long fight!
Impossible.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought.
It seems we've both fallen from grace, Tyrion. Come, embrace your former lieutenant.
Still recharging. More fuel.
Thank you.
I'm returning to town.
The Angel Izwar was once Tyrion's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after an ill-advised assault upon the Hellforge. Izwar surrendered to demonic corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstones to the Prime Evils. Tyrion claimed that Izwar was slain years ago, but his replacement has never emerged from the Crystal Arch.
It is not far now. I only hope we are not... too late. I can feel...
You abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyrion. Why did you forsake me when you knew Baal still walked among us? Beautiful beyond measure.
Never. I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrion, I will deal with you soon enough. I will. What's this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyriel. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened now.
Our battles were grand.
It was an honor.
I've been trapped. You best go on without me.
Fury. How does
beloved shall die along with you, Nephilim.
Be so sure.
Time.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil. Forever. Champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Time, it seemed, we would know peace.
But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malfail.
Refugees on the road tell me that angels prey on Westmarch, laying waste and murdering thousands, but no one knows why. I have no love for this city, but I will not stand by while its people are slaughtered. These Reapers will learn that they are not the only killers in Westmarch.
You must come with me.
People are dying in those streets. I can't just abandon them.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malfia.